Like I mentioned before, helicopters can move backwards to any desired distance, but special caution must be exercised in order to preserve the safety of the shareholder of the helicopter. Of the helicopter is its ability to climb vertically up or to descend vertically down. This enables the helicopter to land and take off on an area surrounded with large trees or obstacles. Can gain speed of 250 km per hour, and it is powered by two turboshaft engines which consists of 2,400 shaft horsepower each. Presently, the Sri Lanka Air Force has 22 MI-17 helicopters in its fleet, and the following types of MI-17